And that's Darrell Cullen. It's a brilliant throw. There's a call now. We've got the third umpire, who is sitting behind us, has been asked to judge that run out. Vinod Cambly backing up too far. Brilliant throwing by Cullinan. Yes, that is out. The green light will go on. Yes, the green light is on, and Cambly is run out, and that really is a tremendous blow for South Africa. A wonderful piece of fielding by Cullinan.
Well, superb quick thinking, not just the throwing, it was the thinking of it to catch the non-striker, not back in his crease. I mean, wonderful thoughtfulness as well as the accuracy of the throw.
Barker facing. But what an important blow that was. Vinod Cambly scored 86 and batted so well in the last match at Chandigarh. We saw that lovely wristy cover drive for four off Donald in the previous over, which showed what sort of form he's in.
No, he's the key player for me in the Indian batting lineup. He's a left-hander, he likes the ball with a bit of width, and he gets the scoreboard ticking along.
Slow ball there by de Villiers. Prabhakar not quite trusting himself to go through with the drive. And he's done it again. A marvellous piece, and again the third umpire has been called into action. Well, this is quite extraordinary. Cullinan yet again hits the stumps. And behind us, Mr. S.K. Bansal, the third umpire, will have to adjudicate.
Well, I think this run was tight. I think Prabhakar thought it was going to be quite easy, and it's going to be tight whether he gets in or not, because I think he was coasting.
Oh, he's gone. He's out. That is the second direct hit that Cullinan has scored. And so the green light goes on. Prabhakar sees it, and he's out. That is the second run out that Cullinan has produced. Cullinan, not Jonty Rhodes.
Well, often we talk about dramatic cricket, but it has been that in the last few minutes. I mean, two run-outs and superb run-outs as well. Quick thinking by one fielder. Everybody expecting Jonty Rhodes, and it's this guy that's done it. Super stuff.
Thank you, Henry. Oh, my word.